I have 9 uses the story photo book to unbox for you. Yes, and it came with these photos. So I'll show this first. Same back off with all of them. Dig into the photo book. Okay, we have the front. Oh, this is so big. Oh, nothing on the back. The sides. Nope. It's all empty. Empty, empty. Okay, so. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's so big. Letters here are erased. Nothing on the back. Oh, just the M. And then use this. Ooh. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Just a bit of, let's not ruin the spine. Kind of flexing. Mm-hmm. See through. Ooh, quite thick pages. Mm-hmm. So many pictures. I love how bright all the photos are. They've got this angel shimmer, these pictures, doesn't they? So pretty. Love how many pictures of each member you get. I do love this bright shimmer in all the colors, all the pictures. It surprises me every time how many types of romanizations they can make out of one name. Here I read Kyung Yi. Here it's oh yeah, it's always easier with Hangul. Some of these look like fashion shoots, like straight out of a magazine. Oh, it's a beautiful, such a beautiful picture with that dress and everything. I mean, they're all gorgeous. That kind of goes without saying. Oh. My nose is itching. Ah! We reach the middle, I think we have.
Cute.
so beautiful. They all had different ones. That's awesome. Yeah, they all had different concept. But I like they all had different photographers. Made it even more personal. Oh, are you having some problems focusing here? Yeah. Come on. Oh, you all get a special number. Oh, that's awesome. And so that was the full photo book. Oh my gosh, so big. All right, thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. Bye.